Yay, baby cakes. Show me your baby doll. Where's your baby doll? Yeah, we've got this light on and it's going to make your eyes look weird.
Yeah, he used to lose in Lake Chinoxa.
Take that, Tony. Yeah. Take that. That is such a decisive answer, Bruce. I'm going to move right out of the Big Ten and ask you about a team that's always at the top, Kentucky. Is it just taking a while for them to round into shape when you've got intimate knowledge of Kentucky? Or is there something wrong right now, relatively speaking, with the Wildcats?
Michael, first of all, expectations were way too high on these Wildcats, okay? When last year's class came in, there were three NBA players sitting here in the roster. Terrence Jones, Darius Miller, and Dorian Lamb. Nobody returned to Kentucky's roster. These freshmen are very good, but they're not as good as last year. This group each has a deficiency. And one of the things I think is that they're too big and too slow at every position. They can't guard. They can't defend the ball screen. And as a result, I think Kentucky is going to lose more games in the SEC and be challenged to make the NCAA tournament this year.
Wow, so we could see guys actually coming back to Kentucky to be sophomores next year?
We could, and the question is, are some of them welcome to come back? Because John Calipari has got the best recruiting class coming in the year 2014. The program is still in great shape. And John Calipari likes his team. These are good kids. They haven't bought in completely. They're not mentally and physically as tough as some of the teams that John's had in the past.